Okay, here we go. The first round of the Overwatch and the first round of the game. Let's see if he's shooting. Just going long with a deagle. Alright, that seems like walls so far. Let's keep watching. A little bit of lag there. This guy has to be a low Nova, maybe high silver player. He keeps staring at the floor. Okay, he ended up dying, so... Yeah, I'm gonna give him walls. Not aim lock though. He pre-fired that guy around the corner out of long. Yeah, he 100% has walls. He's pre-aiming and pre-firing everything. Seems like he can only get headshots with the deagle, which is kind of weird. Yeah, I'm just gonna give him walls. Other than that though, the only gun he can actually get headshots with is the deagle, so... That was a nasty clip. Other than that, though, there's not much to say. He's cheating. I hope we don't have to watch more than 8 rounds, though. What are these nades? And you can tell he's not a very good player, just from the nades. Hold W and try to shoot someone? Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna say there wasn't enough evidence for aim, but he definitely has walls, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.